Castle County, more first responders are getting much needed personal protective equipment. The county dropped off a delivery at the Aetna Hose, which hook and ladder company in Newark. The county is delivering to multiple agencies today, and the supplies included respirator masks, face shields, thermometers, and gloves.